So the competition is going to take place on 6th, 7th and 8th of December at Bangalore Play Arena Skate Park. It is organized by Escape Skateboarding by Gautam Kamat and his team. And the competition name is called Jugaad. So this is the fifth edition, and this is the biggest and the most renowned and most recognized skateboarding competition in India.
Is it the first time that Sikkim is participating?
Yes, this is going to be the first time that Sikkim is participating, and we feel like we are ready for this.
Tell us more about the Skate Connect.
About Skate Connect. Skate Connect is a skateboarding community. We are a very free will community. We welcome everyone to come and learn, whoever wants to learn. We put our efforts. We welcome all the passionate souls who wants to be collaborated with it. And we never say no. And yeah, Skate Connect has been formed from 2016. And we're still functioning. And we have more than 50 skateboarders now, combining Gangtok and Namchi, and few in Jortam.
Okay, what are the challenges you are facing to organize this skateboarding as a new sport?
Yeah, the challenges that we face is definitely one thing. First thing, fund. But we've been managing. Another thing is the challenges to get a skate park made here. So there's a lot of governmental work that we have to do, and we are well on our way. We are doing all we can to convince the government and to get our messages clear and there with the government that we need one skate park here, and we can represent our state and our country in future Olympics. Not next year, not year after that, but definitely around 2030 or 2028. Right. So we have the potential to go there.
In this competition, how many players will be participating in Bangalore?
We have actually we wanted to take 8 skateboarders to participate, but because of the funds, we are not sure how many we are going to take. But we are definitely going to take 3 skateboarders at least, even if we don't be able to raise funds. But still, we are going to manage somehow or the other and take our skateboarders. At least 3 skateboarders we want to take. But definitely, we want to take 8 skateboarders in total. But it totally depends on the fund that we're going to use.
How we are
going to
generate funds?
So basically, we would like to thank all Sikkim Traders Association for granting us the permission to raise funds inside Kanchenjunga Shopping Complex from the shops. From all the shops, we have collected donations. So everyone has, with goodwill, donated. And we are hosting one fundraising event at MG Mark from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. on 29th of November. And over there, we have a lot of artists. And we would like to appeal and invite other artists, whoever is watching this. If you have an art form that is inside you, be it dancing, be it singing, be it rapping, please, be it playing an instrument, please come and contribute just one performance for us so that we can take the event longer and raise more money for more funds for the kids to take them to Bangalore.